Brandon's best vault is 18 feet 1 inch. He has a long way to go to be among the best in the world. But whether he reaches the standard set by his dad 3 decades ago, father and son appear to have already attained the highest kind of goal.
We couldn't want a more dream-type son.
But whether I do anything else with my vaulting or not, I know he's going to be proud as, you know, proud as heck of me.
Tony Hernandez, Channel 2 News.